David Golden reading Tevye. A fiddler on the roof. Sounds crazy, no? But in our little village of Anatevka, you might say every one of us is a fiddler on the roof, trying to scratch out a pleasant, simple tune without breaking his neck. Oi, it isn't easy. You might ask, why do we stay up there if it's so dangerous? We stay because Anatevka's our home. And how do we keep our balance? That I can tell you in one word. Tradition! Because of our traditions, we have kept our balance for many, many years. Here in Anatevka, we have traditions for everything. How to eat, how to sleep, even how to wear clothes. For instance, we always keep our heads covered and wear these little prayer shawls. This shows our constant devotion to God. How did this tradition get started? Well, I'll tell you. I don't know, but it's a tradition. And because of our tradition, everybody knows who he is and what God expects him to do.